What?
Amanda, please see. I will take care of this.
Sir Paul, this has been a lot of fun, but I really must be going.
Oh, you gotta leave?
Well, in that case, let me just get by here and get some pictures, because if you gotta go, you gotta go.
Oh, I'm going to kill you quickly.
What?
What are you gonna do now?
Someone.
Right now, I'm gonna wet myself.
Remember, do not rush the stage.
Why not?
Drunk man.
Kids, okay. Some of you in the audience may wish to learn the sword fight. Please do not practice this at home. We want you to go to your grandma's. She's got more stuff to break.
And lords and ladies, your applause and your laughs mean a great deal to us. But this is part of the way we make our living. When the show is done, we'll be walking out amongst you passing our hats. A couple of dollars, a five, a ten, whatever you could spare would be greatly appreciated. And if you really enjoyed the show, check with Sir Paul. We have t-shirts for sale. So come by and see us after the show.
Now, some of you men in the audience.
Drunk guy.
They wish to learn the sword fight. Seek us out after the show. Pay us what we ask. Why? Because chicks dig sword fighters.
Huzzah!
Huzzah!
Yeah, all we got is drunk guy.
Moving on.
Someone's good.